Hello, everyone. It's your favorite VA leader, Matthew. Now, this video is a little different. I mean, we're not, like, basically positioning for Modern Legion Paper Jam 2 or any video game related stuff. Not today. Just a simple video that should basically. That everyone needs to pay attention to. I'm talking, of course, about a Dragon Quest monster. A certain monster by the name of Queenslime from Dragon Quest X. Something undeciphered. Anyway, there is a rumor that Queenslime does have a localized name. No, it's not seen in the casino. Slot machines or maybe poker. But it is seen in the slang quest. And it is seen through a monster from the Dragon Quest Monsters 2 3DS remake. Pink Slime. That's what they're called. Well, we want you to watch this clip and see. Hence why I am asking everyone who has Dragon Quest XI, either on Switch, PS4, or PC, try Slime Quest again. And if they stumble upon the pink slimes, try to get a perfect accumulation of those so we can see if Queen Slime is the official localized name for this monster I just mentioned. Don't. So if you hear any this, of course you will, be sure to share it and subscribe if maybe. And on a little unrelated note, I would love to see the pink slimes on my Dragon Quest 12. Because if there were accumulated slimes in like various Dragon Quest games since Dragon Quest 4, except for 10, then so can pink slimes in Dragon Quest 12. I mean, they're one of the only monsters I want to see in 12. Maybe the Pulver Pedicus, but that's a different story. With that, I wish everyone find that Queen Slime so we can end the case once and for all. Bye.